Alright folks, we will create a campaign generated by AI in just a matter of seconds. Let's see how we can do that. Now, in your GetResponse account, simply go to Tools, AI Campaigns, and you will see that I already have a few, but you will see a slightly different screen if it's your first one. And what we will do right now is to create a campaign here, select a name, and for us this will be Black Friday, because this will be your Black Friday campaign. But for you, you can give it any name, can be your Halloween sale, can be your 30-day challenge, anything that will define your campaign so that you will identify in the future. So first, actually, to be more specific, we can do Black Friday 2023. Linked list here. So this will be connected to all the assets. Let's select, for example, list E, and then next step. Then, what are your products or service highlights? Well, this one is very straightforward, and I will provide here a prompt based on what we have written there, and you can take inspiration from that for your product. So now let's go forward. What field do you work in? So we are in the fitness industry over here. So fitness and coaching, make sure to select the right one. And who would you like to reach? So mostly from beginners to advanced fitness enthusiasts, because the AI will actually pick this information and place it in the text. So you should write, this should be kind of accurate. And the company here, Get Fit. We are not affiliated with any company here. I'm just making up names, so guys, please. And here we will select a tone. And well, let's go with convincing. And let's go next. You will see now that we can select the color scheme and it can be custom. So you can add your brand colors here, and it would be changing. So make sure to add if you have your brand colors. If not, like us, you can just select one of the pre-designed color schemes here that we already have for you. And you can also add your logo, which is a pretty good feature. And that's it, folks. Let's go to generate and just give it some time. Now you can see that everything is loading. And this should take less than a minute for us to see all of the assets.
1 minute later.
All right, folks, that's unbelievable. We already have the three of them generated and we are ready to review. And if you notice here already from a glance, we can see that we also have subject lines generated for our emails, and that's fantastic. So let's now start by reviewing our landing page. Let's just go here to review. And what we will do will be very simple. Just have a quick look at the copy and then we will go ahead and publish. So unlock your fitness potential with Get Fit. So they are picking up the company name and you can get inspiration from this text. And of course you will always have to edit. That's just something that you would have to do anyway. And the advantage now is that it's already generated. You have a scheme and you can just adapt the text. So let's just click to continue and we will go ahead and publish this page straight away. Let's go to the bottom. And you will see that you can even change the URL here. We won't be messing with this right now, but you can have your own. And just click publish. And now we will go back to the AI campaigns. All right, so you can see now we have landing page published and you can check the stats over here. And now let's publish the autoresponder so that when people subscribe, they will receive this welcome message. All right. Once again, you see here that we have a subject line generated, and we can also generate more over here with the AI subject line generator. So let's just go to edit the message just to have a look, come to the Get Fit Revolution, and you'll see that this copy matches exactly what we wrote. And yeah, one-on-one coaching sessions via video conferencing, customized workout plans and so on, everything that we wrote. And once again, you always have to adapt the copy. This is just very inspirational. And now let's go ahead and save and publish. And now let's go to our newsletter, which we don't have to send right now. But if you are starting a campaign, we could already send. And just for the sake of showing you, I will just add some recipients here to myself. So we were on list E, add, and then let's go ahead and send the message. So this message is very similar to the welcome, but it's on a different tone, because one is welcome our new subscribers and this other one is simply a message with information about our program that we are selling during Black Friday. So now the message will be sent and then we can go back to the AI campaigns. And folks, that's it. It's very easy to create your first campaign with this new tool, the AI Campaign Generator. You just go here, add your details, and you will have all the three assets generated for you in no time. So, if you're a beginner or not, go ahead, create your account and create your campaign for free.